From Vincere here. Today I wanted to take you through one of our recent updates that's in our Vincere intelligence module. So with that specific module, you get 18 to 19 specific dashboards that are going to aid your growth and push you towards your recruitment goals. So today we're going to actually focus on the temp and contractor growth dashboard. So top left, you can see all the active contracts and temp that you've got out this month compared to the 159 contractors and temps that we had out at the start of this month that are active today, compared to the new starters this month and the net finishes. So we've had 12 finish this month, and the 189 contracts and temp that are going to be active still at the end of this month. So visually on the right hand side, we can see on a monthly scale or weekly, depending on our preferences, how many temps or contractors or both we have out, again on a monthly or a weekly basis. But how much time and money actually goes into sourcing these candidates, making sure they're compliant, making sure they're turning up, and making sure, more importantly, they're happy in their current position. It's a lot of time and money, right? So that's why we've built the redeployment rate dashboard. So on a percentage scale, out of 100, how many of our temps and contracts are being redeployed into A, another position, or B, being renewed in that current position? So down the left hand side is the figures. So we've got 54.7 is our average redeployment rate. So we want that as high as possible. We've got our unutilized section. So what does unutilized mean? This shows the workers that have not been put out into a current position and been renewed, or into a new position completely. So unutilization goes beyond deployment, as it drills down actually into the application stage to ensure your consultants are pushing the finishers to keep working for them. Then that compares to our $11,500 that we've lost out of those 7 unutilized temp and contractors. So at the top, we've then got our unutilized drill down section. So again, like I said before, we've got the 7 that have been unutilized, which added up to that 11,500. As a percentage scale, that's 12.9. And then more importantly, on the right hand side, we've actually got 5 temp and contractors that have not been called in the last 28 days. Now, why is that important? The reason that's important is because that's our eyes and ears. These are our temp and contractors that we've put out. They might know partners, colleagues, family members, friends that are looking for current positions, that are open to work, available, that we can place into particular roles. They're going to be the first to know of new opportunities that are coming up, so we can BD and keep those relationships with the current clients. So I hope you like that. Thanks for watching. Visit vincere.io or click on the link below to request a demo, or visit our help center, which is help.vincere.io, to learn the best tips, tricks, and get the most out of Vincere. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.